Crowd cheering him on. He wants to stay in the game.
How about that?
And good move by Scott Brooks to put in Perry Jones just to take the foul.
Well, Jones fouls Jordan. Adams gets a standing ovation from many here as he hustles back to the locker room to have the hand rechecked, and he hits one of two with his off hand, the left hand.
Beautiful fall. Rotation. Nothing but net. Great job by the young fella.